Hey y'all, happy hump day. It is Wednesday. Your girl B Nice T coming straight at you from Channel 54, La Canal 54, the Channel Limas Fulufa, and the Chanel Limampul Abad, and the Channel Oshipsa. All right, we got those little intros out of the way. I'm over here in the CPT, the city that I love the most. All right, let's get it started. Our K-pop song for today is Left and Right by Seventeen. I like this group. They have some nice songs. If you don't know them, look them up. Seventeen. They got good songs, guys. So this song, Left and Right, when you play it and you listen to it, you're going to be like, I know this song. It reminds me of something. It's going to remind you of something, all right. So go ahead and tap into that. And I think my camera is kind of like lopsided. All right, here we go. And then our BTS song is called The Stars. So this song is old. I found it and I was like, okay, BTS got it. I like it. So this week I've been finding a lot of songs that I just happened to find from BTS. And this is an older song called The Stars. And I looked up the lyrics and they are talking about their dreams, their aspirations, their goals. You know, money can't buy those things. But if you want to attain your goals and your dreams, you know, you're going to have to work hard and aim high. So shoot for the stars. So I really like that song and the lyrics and the meaning behind it. BTS, you know, a lot of their songs and a lot of their lyrics, they put a lot of time into it. So a lot of their songs have such great meaning. So if you come upon some songs by BTS, go ahead and look at the lyrics and the meanings, because these boys, you know, they're emotionally driven and they're musically driven. When they put their songs together, just know that, you know, it's just not like a 20-minute deal. They put some time into it. All right. So that's my little plug for BTS. My nephew's birthday, Elder Talano Salia, was yesterday. His mom sent Uber Eats to McDonald's, from McDonald's to him and his companion, and also other missionaries that were there at the chapel yesterday on their P-Day. So she calls, or he was calling her in the afternoon on his P-Day, and she's like, did you get your breakfast? He's like, no, mom. And she's like, well, I had it. Uber Eats was supposed to deliver it. He's like, well, send me the picture. She sends him the picture of the delivery, and sure enough, they sent it across the street to the Catholic church and not to the church where he was at. So found out that it was a wrong delivery, and the Catholic church, they passed out the food to their staff thinking, oh, it's probably a gift from someone. So I started cracking up. I was like, yeah, that's a gift from my sister. It was a wrong delivery. I said, you know what, sis? You did a good deed. Service. You fed some other people. Men of the cloth. All good. So that was funny. And then my sister was checking her son's, you know, Elder Talano Salia. She was checking his debit card, and he spent a lot of money at Chick-fil-A for his birthday. And I was like, did he invite the Catholic staff to go have lunch with them too? Right? But no, he treated his companion and the other sets of missionaries at the church yesterday for their peer day. So he treated them to Chick-fil-A. I said, very good. Good job. You know, if you have a little something and you want to share, you share it, because sharing is caring. So he had a good birthday. I'm glad. And he's doing a good job out there. So we're happy. And then our family, hello, my family be doing some spontaneous stuff just at the spur of the moment. They're like, okay, we're going to Denny's. If you want to come, come. We're celebrating the elder's birthday. So I was like, oh, you best believe I'm going to be there. I'm going to be there. Free food, of course. My mouth don't know how to say no when it comes to free food. So we celebrated his birthday yesterday. We had a good time, and it was a good day. So hopefully everybody, today is hump day. It's Wednesday. Have yourselves a good day. Hey, if you can do some service for somebody, go ahead and do it. All right. So it's your girl, B Nice T, coming straight at you from Channel 54. I'm in the CPT right now. Sarang hu, guys. Sarang hey. And I do apologize, last night I didn't have a night vlog. I thought I did, and the kids were bothering me. Can I do your night vlog, Auntie? Can I do your night vlog? And I was like, yeah, sure. What happened? I didn't even do a night vlog. So I apologize for that. All right, guys, have yourselves a good day. Y'all know about TT. I always got to mention that boy, because he is still one of my top 10. All right. Everybody, make it a great day. Appreciate all of you who be stopping by to tap into the channel, and have an awesome day. I'm out.